Okay, we're gonna do the promised chopping test with the Collins Camp Axe here, or hatchet. So we got some different stuff. We got some branches, some pallet wood, some kinds of stuff. Maybe we'll start with something really difficult. It's inch thick styrofoam. That's pretty hard. What? Shoot that like nothing. I didn't even dull the edge or nothing, huh? All right. Bad test. What about Guatemalan banana pallet quarter reinforcement thingies? Goes right through that like nothing. Not impressed. All right. Gnarly old hedge tree stuff here. Pretty good. Oh, crap, that's hard stuff. Nasty old wood, that stuff. Freaking hard. With that stuff, it's like friggin' stuff going. Didn't hurt the blade any. That's good. And we got some board, take some Kenlin. So it's like one of those Guatemalan mega pallets. Really good Ken one, actually. They're already, they're all heat treated and dried out. Just the grain isn't the best, so they don't split very good. Sort of South America, well, that's North America, Central American jungle wood. Great way to make Kenlin because it's like free pallets. It splits easy. It's quite hard. Yeah. Try something a little harder here. Piece of beech, I think. Probably not the best splitter in the world, it's pretty thin. works. Supposed to get the tawn onto it, I guess. Try not to cut myself in the process. Anyway, seems to do pretty good. I think I got the handle fixed. Hasn't budged. Again, I drove that a bit further. Put a hole in there. Hang it up. So, hacked through quite a bit of the hedge tree things, and it didn't bleed any that I can see. I didn't sharpen it up super sharp, I just sort of cleaned up what was already there, but as you can see, it went through a lot of that stuff, smaller stuff, at one swing. So it's a little hatchet anyway. I think for $12 you can't really go wrong. So anyway, hopefully that was interesting, and talk to you later.